seconds on the clock here in the first round.
I already have to prove the strike, but I'm still as stiff and as useless as I was before these punches.
Ray Longo and Matt Serra have said this young man, Chris Weidman, is a future champion. They truly have said the sky is the limit for Chris Weidman. And this would by far be the hugest win of his MMA career as we put one round in the books. Tonight's scorecard brought to you by DirecTV.
I'm going to sit down with beautiful Romeo.
Ray Longo.
How's it feel?
Well, you listen. When he reaches with that left, a little, you can come back with a cross hook hard. Oh, aim that right here. You killed it. Beautiful. No round. Take a deep breath. All I want is to breathe in. Really, really good. That's it, man. That's it right there. How does he feel? Nothing? And that's it. That's it. Right there. Just follow those punches back. Look at the other
hand. And the corner of Damien
Hines. Oh,
it's Josh Garcia, as well as Luis Correa.
Who's John Kenner?
Let's go, Chris.
Trainer of former UFC welterweight champion Matt Patera Serra. Round two. Ray Longo seems very happy with Chris Weidman's first round. That's
going to
give
Weidman
confidence.
Nice, right there. Nice,
that's it, keep going. And one of the things that Weidman was talking about is keeping the lazy left hand. Nice takedown. Into side control. Good position. That's Chris Weidman. Weidman has said that if he finds any submissions, he's going to go for them. He's going to bite Lamba Garza here. Well, the Wizard gets up. And he loves Garza's chance when you see it underhook by Damien Maia. He shoves his arm through and looks for Weidman to attack the choke. Keep an eye on the cardio of Chris Weidman. So far, he looks just fine. But he did take the fight on 11 days' notice. And Mark Munoz, unfortunately, injured his elbow, just had surgery. We send our best out to the Filipino wrecking machine for a quick recovery and return to the octagon. Good kick to the body by